that they have the camera.
Since there's one in every song. Page 9, the first measure, oh, mine is punched off, whatever that is, 57. There's no rest in that measure. Making a God in heaven.
Okay, everybody come up to me.
Yeah. Start in G major. But we don't stay there for the whole song, I'll just warn you. The brass band here to start off with, you go a little slower than what it's marked. Right, Right on it, ladies. 3, 4, 1.
Oh,
It will be very, 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 this one, just with the opener and the other brass one, the friends learned from us today and all that is the closer. Alrighty, one of the other. Nice to meet.
Did this one for you? Yeah, because she knows we love this one.
What, this one? No, not this one.
Hard.
So I love the horse.
I know he hates this one.
Oh, okay. She doesn't know how to do that. I know he loves them.
Did we do this one when we did like the?
Oh, 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 oh!
Former director of the hospital, the battery director, was this one that we did?
I don't know.
We never did this before.
We didn't?
This is just the rest of this one, I found this one.
We had a different arrangement.
We had one I surveyed, but it was with organ and.
Oh, I was gonna say, I swear we did this one with that.
Yeah, we did the song, but not the arrangement, yeah.
We did the ball gasket.
Yeah, that one was a standby for asthma that they did for years and years, just more straight up inversion of that.
But this one's different.
Yeah, same tune, same hymn, but.
Different arrangement.
Very, definitely a different arrangement. This one's a cappella, kind of, jazz. It's Paul Langford, who's done a lot of jazz arranging. We've done some of his other stuff, so. Starts out regular SATB, but right when we get to square A, sopranos notice that top line is now solo, that you have been relegated to the second line, sopranos, and that's all the way through those first, however many pages, until we get to the top of page 5 at square B, then you move back up to the top line. So sopranos, you'll be. And it's interesting because in this arrangement, he puts sopranos and altos all four parts, S1, S2, A1, A2, all on that one line. So half of the problem of this is kind of figuring out which note am I, and I'm certainly
I'm here,
here, and I'm here, and yeah, yeah.
On page 4.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting there. Yeah. So page... Before I get to that, page 3, altos of any sort, and measure 17, scratch off that first low D and A, sing the C, F, because you're just doubling what the tenors are doing and it's not necessary to try to make that awful jump up there. And then, yes, page 4, that big ah section from 21 into the whole bottom of that, every time you change notes, you da, 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 da. Whatever your rhythm happens to be, da, 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 da. For all of that. Measure 33, top of page 6. There's a misprint in the words. Did air such love? They left out a word and stretched air over two syllables, and it's supposed to be one syllable. So, did air such love and sorrow meet? A lot of your copies are probably already corrected for these. 42 and 43 we'll go over in a little bit. And then at the very last bases, you know to drop your next to the last chord, that low G to the A. How many have done this one with us before? Okay.
Enough.
As soon
as you start playing.
I was going to bring it. Whether I remember doing it is another question entirely.
If we did it, obviously.
Mark reached in his brain with a toothpick and dislodged the place.
You
sure it wasn't his wand and he pulled it every out?
No, we haven't gone over the splits because I'm not sure who's going to end up on alto.
Because I had hope and I did the low alto rhythm on that.
For now, just pick one and know that you need to be flexible because when we finish auditions and stuff, I may be playing the right now, I've got so much.
I'm happy to go down.
Yeah.
Just in case
So for right now, just kind of read it through. We'll read over the first couple pages, but we're going to focus on the end when it's more in life unless just easier parts. Two, three, four.
Right there, close, square D, three, four.
side demands.
Yeah, that's the low alto one. And that's what I really like. But the high isn't being everybody right now.
That G natural, the alto, it is really a G natural. It feels funky without the mid, but the bare baritones are also on that. Basses and tenors, you at D.
Thank you.
it doesn't feel like Dotiso.
It doesn't. It's overwhelming.
Basses, baritones, one time, we're the whole realm C. And
oh.
I'm not usually a two consonant person, but here I am, so.
Like we're pronouncing all consonants.
The bass is singing the same note for the first two lines entirely. We need to be flexible with the tempo. I feel, I mean, I, you know, I know it's new for some of you and all of that stuff, but it's a familiar melody. Look up, be willing to move along and stretch in time as. From the beginning, one more time. Looking up now.
Which holds me. Yeah, I remember this one.
Wow, we're staying right in.
Rockets in.
And tenors, you know, we're not the whining grinds. So three Easter concerts. We have one spring concert for sure, and probably a second. Copper Springs wants us back. And we'll do the same program we're doing for spring, which is not this. So we're working Easter now, and then we'll go back to the stuff we did for fall. And do the There's a Time, There's a Season, or whatever. Yes. Everything There Is a Season. So. Cool.
I thought you were gonna do 259.
Okay, you're the second person to make that joke. Are you happy?
I am.
Oh, slow.
I wish I could be the third person.
Who?
Hey, Hope.
Where's the joke?
You know why I said that's because you're
hey, like, faces.
It's like your name. Oh.
Like,
I missed you. Get that.
Come on.
Hey,
we're just going to ground here.
I'm so confused.
Okay, let's begin.
What's the tenor?
What are we doing?
Like, right. Ready? And go.
Oh.
Okay, whatever. Let's just.
Gather round the center bearer, gather round.
able to come and sing together. Please bless all those who are not able to make it this week, that they'll be able to come and join with us next week. Please bless that the spirit that we have felt in this room tonight will carry with us through the rest of our week, and say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.
Friends and family over in the West Valley, I would like to share a card with them. We would love for you to do so.
Love it.
Take this postcard.
Wait,
it
might be over.
Vote for women.
Right back here.
Votes for women.
Mail it off to anybody in the West Valley. That'd be awesome.